Well, local makers are already gearing up for the holiday season with winter markets coming up.
That includes a St. Louis Park woman whose jewelry oftentimes holds sentimental value. And this week's Behind the Business, Heidi Wigdahl has more on beautiful impact.
Alicia Bowie has always been a maker.
Sometimes the beauty is in the
finding beauty,
the imperfection,
in unexpected places.
People will walk into my booth and they'll say, did you paint all of these? And I say, no, I make all my jewelry is made from upcycled tin containers and beer cans. I was making beaded jewelry for a number of years and really wanted to find a medium that was more eco-friendly.
That's when Alicia spotted online a pair of cookie tin earrings. A hobby turned into a business. And about 5 years ago, she launched Beautiful Impact.
When I get a tin, I think about who was gifted this tin, where it's been, and the story that it has.
Like this one from the 1970s.
Free classic design serving tray is yours with the purchase of one giant spick and span.
Alicia makes jewelry out of all kinds of tins and even beer cans. She often does custom orders, including this one for the holidays.
She walked by and she saw this tin and she said, oh my goodness, that tin reminds me of my grandpa.
The tin will turn into ornaments the customer plans on gifting to family members.
She said, hey, I am so excited to give these ornaments. When they see the tin and the print, they are gonna think about grandpa. Ooh.
Alicia creates all her pieces from her home in St. Louis Park.
It really brings me peace. It's the process of creating, and it's the process of slowing down.
Slowing down to see the beauty. In St. Louis Park, Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.
Well, next weekend, Alicia will be at Art Attack inside the Northrop King building in Northeast Minneapolis. You can also find her work at I Like You stores and online. And we have a link at care11.com.